Hello all, how are you? My name is Rajat Sethi. I'm the coach and entrepreneur. So today I'm going to talk about a fantastic tool specially for the YouTubers. If you're planning to launch your YouTube channel or if you're already on YouTube and you like to see the traction on your channel, you like to see that there should be views on your videos and all that, then the very important thing is to do some kind of a permutation and combination before you upload the video. And for that I am describing and I'm defining you a fantastic tool. Stay hooked, stay here, so that I'm going to show you about this fantastic tool. So all the YouTubers, go get it now. So let's switch on the screen mode and I will show you the tool, how you can get the maximum and massive benefit of this tool to become a very cool YouTuber. So let's switch on the screen. So here's on my screen, the customized URL which you have to use is www.tubebuddy.com/Rachat. So you will reach on this page. So here we are. So this is the page. You have to create your account. This is called YouTube certified, features, community, pricing. Of course I'll just tell you. So what you need to do is you need to use this as a TubeBuddy extension. So now I'll come, I have to upload a video today, so I'll show you this power of this particular tool. Right, I'll show you the power of this tool. So I have this video with me. I use a software called Camtasia for all my video works and everything. So this is a video which I want to upload it today. So this video is about a topic and I want to search which is the most searchable topic. So what I'll do, I'll take the help of YouTube Buddy. I'll go to my YouTube channel and here I'll go to my YouTube channel. So here I am on the page. I'm already a customer to TubeBuddy, so I have this extension on my Mozilla browser. But let's see what are the options available. I click on this extension and I see these tools, messages, industry news, milestones, keyword explorer. So what are the options like dashboard, my video, playlist, live streaming, comments, subscribers, analytics, real time, keyword explorer, video topic planner, tag list, best time to publish. Of course you can get to know what is the best time to publish in your country. Read website tools, tag list if you make. Let's go to keytip explorer because I want to show you this first. So my topic is on just a moment. Yeah, I'm making a video on Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. I just go and click on explore. So it's actually giving me a ranking of that particular keyword, that this keyword is being searchable keyword. Is there any weight attached to this keyword or not? So I have put in this keyword as Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana and see the result. It is a fair keyword. It's not a very good keyword, not an excellent keyword. It says it's fairly competitive, Then it says try clicking keyword in the related panel. So if you type Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana in Hindi, it might give you a better result, it says. Okay, I'll just do some changes to it. I'll write here as girl child scheme Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana. Okay, it gave me some auto suggestion. Okay, that's the ranking has changed to good now. So from fair to good, and if we do some more changes it might become excellent. What all things are available here? So it says by this particular title there's no related video search found. If you go to web mein, yes, there are people searching on website as Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana girl child prosperity scheme, Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana account, new scheme for a girl child India, video topic not related. Okay, if I see this particular result, these are the top videos matching the title which I am aiming to, like this is Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana 10.5 million views, Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana versus fixed deposit 3.43k views, 1.05 million views, right? Is there anything trending going on for this? No. And these particular tools may not exactly help you. So what exactly we found from this particular thing, right? We found that whatever title we are keeping, is it a good title or not? And then what else is a bonus point? Most used tags. Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana, Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana in Hindi, Sukanya Samriddhi, these are the most used tag. Now this is what do you see is a free version. It's just a browser extension. There are a lot of things, you know, which you can do with this particular tool called TubeBuddy. Because you can open your whole, you know, once you are here, your whole account is there. You can create short links to your videos. You can create short links to your channel. Basically, I'll show you that also. If you go to my account, just go to my account, just switch to the my account mode. So I'm into my particular channel, my particular, you know, TubeBuddy account. And you can see you can integrate your Twitter, your Facebook, everything and integrate, but you need to have a paid account with us. You go to promo materials, this link. So in my account section, promo materials, you can have a short link for your most recent upload, most popular upload short link. You know, these are the things you require, channel page link. You want to have a pop-up for your channel page that everybody who clicks on this link, which first of all prompted to subscribe, you can have this particular shortcut. The last video was uploaded on this channel was there, direct link to video was this, links to video within playlist shortcuts, like, you know, if any video is containing a further link to any other video, so you can have this also coming in here. You can see the analytics also, high resolution thumbnail, you can take this also. So as you pick the high resolution thumbnail, this thing want to just, you know, use the thumbnail what was there, you can just get a high resolution thumbnail of that particular video. You have got data and insights, your competitors, like you want to check your competitors, how their channel is performing, what they are doing good, what you're not doing good, you can have a comparison there. Keyword rank tracking is there. You can have a split test coming in here and lot host of these things. So this is one thing which I simply recommend for every YouTuber. This is the most essential thing for you. So you just need tubebuddy.com/Rachit. Go to that link, get that free Google Chrome or a Mozilla extension with you. Start using TubeBuddy. You will actually love it. They have their paid plans also. Once you start your free version, just start with the free version. See how it is impacting your channel performance, video performance, and as you like more this particular tool, you will surely upgrade as well. So all the best and all the best of YouTubing to you, and I wish all the good luck to you. So make good videos, use this tool, particular tool, and just rock on YouTube, man, rock on. So thank you and bye bye.